leaders of America and indeed the entire labor movement of West Virginia stand arm in arm, hand in hand, and the voters and on the picketers today. My mother was moved to hospice last night. And you say, why am I standing out here? My mother was raised by my great-grandmother Blizzard. And my mother knew I passed this picket line up without stopping to say something. She would never forgive me. So on behalf of my mother and my family, our union, we stand with you today.
We need public education.
You are right. The Senate and Mitch is wrong. And until they make up their mind to treat the children and the teachers in our state fairly, then the heck with them.
Know that we stand in solidarity with you, because when we had a strike last year, we'll always be forever grateful to you all. And we'll stand with you one day longer and a whole lot stronger.
We stand united behind you. And if this thing lasts tomorrow, or a week, or a month, we're going to be with you every step of the way, honoring that picket line every single day.
AFT, and I in particular, am honored not only to be your national president,